with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? Having jolted the Aloha State with a pride and energy for Warrior football that hasn't been seen in nearly a decade, the University of Hawaii football team returned to the practice field this morning, aiming at the program's first 3-0 start since the Sugar Bowl season of 2007. Rainbow Warriors, who are ranked 40th in the latest AP coaches poll, will host a former WAC rival Rice this Saturday night. Now, the 1-1 Owls under a new head coach has already matched their win total from a season ago and will certainly be inspired from the admiration that UH has gained this season. Hawaii's numbers are bonkers. Nationally, Bows have the fifth-ranked passing offense, number one in total yards, tops in red zone scoring, and has the highest-rated quarterback. But perhaps the most mind-boggling number of them all was last week's total of just one penalty for 5 yards.
Well, it just shows how much this team cares about each other. They're not selfish. It's not look at me. I think it's a tribute to the assistant coaches, you know, and how they've rallied their position groups to go in one direction.
Did you even think that was possible in the game of football, one penalty?
Not for UH. No, just joking. I thought the refs were always out to get us, but no, I knew with this team, the discipline and the hard work, the dedication that we put in this offseason, I knew we weren't going to be that team who we're going to get setbacks throughout the season. And so we're doing a great job of making sure that we're not losing negative yards from our mental mistakes. So it's been great.
Just play our ball, play our game each and every day, you know. Come out here and practice, trying to get better each and every day. This is what the coaches preach. The coaches preach is, you know, get better, come out here and compete. And that's what we've been doing. And it's translating to the field.
Now, quarterback Cole McDonald named one of 8 finalists today for the Manning Award as quarterback of the week. Also on that list is St. Louis graduate Tua Tagovailoa and Mililani's Mackenzie Milton. For a link on the fan vote, you can visit our website, khon2.com.